Hello, welcome back to Farmstruct. Today I'm going to be showing you my haying set for winter feed. First up, we've got a 6600 with a manure grab on the front and a coon 6600 mower on the back. Next up, we've got the 5500 Massey Ferguson with no beacons and the Fella dual windrow piece. Next up, we've got the John Deere 7R with a baler and some bales out the back, if you can see them. And next up, we've got the John Deere 6M taking bales to the side to the feed lot. That's all of the tractors. Next up, we've got a gator, a little gator, loading up the has the forks for the 6600. So that's all now. Thanks for watching. Bye.